Welcome to Cowboys Daily for Wednesday, August 14th, brought to you by Miller Lite. Hi, Mickey Spagnola here at Cowboys training camp in Oxnard, California, where the Cowboys were getting in their final full practice on Wednesday evening. And then we'll pull up stakes after a morning workout here, and training camp is done. They will be going on to Hawaii Thursday afternoon, getting ready for Saturday's preseason game. The Cowboys have a rash of injuries going on right now. They had 20-some players not participating in practice on Tuesday and Wednesday. And the one they're most worried about is Pro Bowl guard Zach Martin. He has a bulging disc, and they're hopefully he'll be ready by the start of the season. For more on the Dallas Cowboys, go to DallasCowboys.com.